Today let us see about merging and unmerging the cells. Let us take the example here. Now I am going to create a header portion for this table like this, and in this case I am going to merge these three columns or these three cells. To merge these three cells, what I am going to do is go here. There is an option called merge and center. Click it. It will see here, it will merge all these three cells to one, and now it got into the center aligned. It is merge and center, it got center. Now you can increase the font size, and you can give the background color as fill color. Now you can fill it with this color and make it as the header, and also you can margins can also be highlighted by going here. See here, all borders. If you select all borders, all the borders will be highlighted in bold. And now you can see the difference in between these cells and the other cells. This is the option. To unmerge these cells, like now you have merged it, to unmerge it, there is an option called unmerge. Here in this ribbon, there is no unmerge. To get that, go to Tools, Customs. Format. Here you see merge and center is there. Merge cells, unmerge, merge across. So whatever the cells you need, whatever the functions you need, you can select from here. You can, now we need the unmerge. Take it here and drop it over here. It came here. Close it. Now what we are going to do is unmerge the cells that have been merged. We are going to unmerge these cells again. Go there, give it unmerge.